his field trial. Field trial struggles on gamely, but Robin Goodfellow's Ray Bailey's horse overtakes him as Barham flashes past the post by two lengths to win for the Aga Khan. Bravo, Barham. A really fine race and a magnificent winner, perfectly ridden by Freddie Fox. Are you the fellow who drew your bit from the victory V of the favourite? The W winner, which true to its neck, my own very XY's head didn't beg.